Hello, welcome back to another Angry Canadian Plays, back on Generation Zero. Let's get back into it. When we left off, we were in the Veselin bunker, and that's where we are now. Let's see. Oh, wow. What? Who? Okay. And what's this? Reward trunk. All right. Never did do any base bites free. Ready. Yeah, I didn't really search this place too much. So let's take a quick look around. Oh, a compensator. I don't have to put that on. A 9mm full metal jacket. Well, that'd be nice if I had a 9mm. Let's check, shall we? Points. Full metal jacket. So we can't put whatever that compensator was on here. Has two crowns, so we're gonna use that one. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Did I just screw up? I don't have any 9mm. Wait. Oh yeah, this was the command bucket. I don't think I've searched in here at all. Recycle, tailoring. All right, let's get out of here. Ooh, power jack. Okay, so we gotta listen to the radio transmission in the military camp. That's our next objective. That's down here. Nothing. Northeast. Let's pull up the map quick. It's not very far. Probably missing out on doing a couple things, but you know.
Mm.
You want a Big E burger?
Yes.
Food. Oh God. I'm gonna kill myself going getting down here, aren't I? Or not. Down and around. Hmm. Oh. Interesting. All right, now. I probably have skill points, don't I? Care about throwing shit. All right. No, wait. No, why? I don't want that there. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to go over the mountain again. Why should I grab trees? I'll take some wood. Why is it showing me in that direction? Oh, what's this? Another castle. Would you? What is that? Okay. See if we can break no legs. Okay. Let's get inside. To get to that. Okay, so I've already hit this. I saw that rifle silencer, but we'll put that on later. This seems to be upstairs. No. In here, maybe. In here, definitely.
Lieutenant Dilemma, this is Veslan again. I have to use the phone since radio communication is down. Likely sabotaged by hostile agents in preparation for the main assault. The phone lines could be the next target, so I need to know the status of the tower at South Holman Naval Base. Can you confirm that the tower...
The South Holman Base? That's west from here. Sounds like it has some kind of radio mast, and that it was sabotaged when this whole thing started.
Yeah, it must have been part of the
enemy strategy. Oh, excellent.
All our radio comms went down on day two. And the phones, they were next. Afterwards, it was total radio silence.
Then, if we can get rid of the cost for the interference, maybe we can use the long-range radios and call for help.
All right. So, how do I get out of here again? This way? Yeah, this way. This means exit. I just wasted bullets. Oh, wait a minute. For help? No. Another castle. Into this cyberpunk, we're gonna go full cyberpunk. Okay. First contact. That's not it. That's not it. Come on now. Okay, let's head there. Okay, this doesn't seem like much. Oh, okay.
Sheltering the evacuees in the base's underground hangars as per orders.
Lockpicking skill. We don't have a lockpicking skill.
Why did the army bring the civilians to South Pullman? It goes against protocol.
But it sounds like they were really brought there, right? All this time, we've been desperate to find out why everybody vanished. If they're even alive.
I think that maybe we will really find your grandma and grandpa, your friends and everyone else in there. Whatever happened, we're really close now.
Buckshot. Another castle. And calling for help. There's a safe house down here. I don't know if I want to go towards it. We'll see next time.